My name's Cindy Bird. I work for Bendigo Health Facilities Management and I'm the waste officer here. We've been working with Replas to reduce our waste to landfill and especially the curtains. Bendigo Health has a 724-bed hospital. We service all of regional Victoria. Sustainability for the hospital is very important as we are one of the largest producers of waste in the Bendigo region. Our effect on the landfill is massive and we try and reduce as much as we can. So with the introduction of our new hospital, which is coming up to 4 years, we implemented disposable curtains in the hospital. So they are replaced every 12 months if they're not soiled. They are made of a polypropylene material. There are impregnated anti-mildew chemicals in the curtains. So they are recyclable, but not through normal waste and recycling collection. So we had to work hard to find a recycler. And coming from a hospital environment as well, a lot of recyclers stay away from the hospital setting. So working with Replas, we found that if they didn't have to touch the curtains and they were baled, that they would be able to be recycled. And the polypropylene material is something that they certainly are keen to recycle. So with the baler, it takes about 80 of our curtains at one time and it compacts that very heavily into a bale. We believe they were about 200 kilos and that Replas needed a 200 kilo sample to start and they trialled it and it worked. Even the string that we use to bale the curtains is recyclable. They started to stockpile in the old hospital until we found a recycler. So we've been running now for 4 years and they're changed over every 12 months. So it soon adds up. We believe we've saved over a tonne from landfill. We have diverted 10 tonnes of soft plastics in the time. We've implemented soft plastic recycling as well. I would love to see zero waste to landfill. Reducing our impacts on the environment is important to all of us and for all Australians, and Bendigo Health especially.